advice. I would like to thank those of you who stood by me and my dear family in what has been the most troubling time of our lives.
I have told Kendall that those of you who have faithfully prayed for me and our family throughout this ordeal. There were many times we were very, very discouraged, yet God used many of you to lift our spirits.
Again, thank you. While these were troubling times, miraculously, God used my adverse circumstances to make me realize my need for Him. With the help of my good friend, Jeremiah Brightsley, I have asked Jesus into my heart. The Bible says that one day, at the name of Jesus, every knee will bow and every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. I am known as King here in this kingdom, but Jesus, you are the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Barely recognize the real reason for the season during the real Christmas celebration. That will no longer be the case. From this moment forward, Jesus will be the focus of all of our celebrations. I have asked the Royal Choir Master to lead us in worship, and Jeremiah Brightsley, our interim pastor, to speak.
Lord is my seed, the dawn of salvation.